virtual reality immerses users in rich environments that can be manipulated through gestures. To avoid fatigue in virtual offices, input cannot exceed short and quick gestures, whereas true productivity scenarios require prolonged interaction. In this project, we move all interaction to surfaces which provide passive haptic feedback as well as an opportunity for rest during interaction. Building on users' familiarity with touch devices to interact with digital content, we bring such natural interaction to virtual reality. The key component of our approach is TapID, a novel wristband device that embeds a dual sensor design in its flexible strap. TapID not only reliably detects rapid touch events on the surface, but also robustly identifies the finger used for touch input through a machine learning classifier. TapID then fuses this tap detection and finger identification with the hand poses tracked by the headset to trigger input at the correct fingertip location in VR. Our system plugs right into a virtual desktop environment where multiple screens surround the user and affords spatial interaction for text entry, as well as for fast and precise alignment operations through cursor control. In addition, TapID supports interaction through taps on the user's own body through finger-specific operations. Taken together, TapID brings the familiar modality of bimanual touch interaction to VR using our inexpensive sensing mechanism. TapID seamlessly integrates into existing VR and touch interfaces, enabling prolonged interaction with productivity applications in virtual reality.